The Houston Rockets had a rockier offseason than they would have liked, but they still have a couple of superstars in James Harden and Dwight Howard. And that's enough to put them in contention for a playoff run. They missed out on their bid to get Chris Bosh or Carmelo Anthony, and they lost Chandler Parsons to the Dallas Mavericks in free agency, but they did land Trevor Ariza. Ariza's defense should be a big difference on a team that struggled to stop opposing wings last season. Per HoopsStats.com, the Rockets were the worst in the league in points surrendered to the 2 and 3. Additionally, Harden and Howard will be playing their second season together, so the chemistry between them should improve. However, the Rockets have experienced something of an overhaul with key players like Jeremy Lin and Omer Asik also gone and 7 new faces in all, including Jeff Adrian, Trevor Ariza, Clint Capler, rookie, Joey Dorsey, Alonzo G., Scotty Hobson, Nick Johnson, rookie, and Ish Smith,